know, we tried to get the hottest star available, which of course to the young ladies would be Justin Bieber, but he was unavailable. So we have the next best thing, the up and coming, and here it is.
And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying,
baby, baby.